loose?
No, I prefer to buy in loose because I don't like to take plastic with me.
If you buy in Super Value or whatever Aldi, the price will be here and there. It's compared too much.
I prefer fresh vegetables over plastic. I think they're more fresher and more healthier.
It's a convenience when you go to the supermarket and say I buy 3 cucumbers. You know, I can't just put them in my cart.
Because they're more wholesome, first of all.
You can always tell the difference.
Only price is what matters. Nothing like that. No plastic and nothing like that.
When I don't grow them here in the vegetable patch, I have to go to the supermarket or the organic markets. And then I bring my bag with me, a hemp bag. It's 30 years old, mm-hmm. Still going strong.
I put my things into the cloth bag and carry them out. And then I just keep bringing my cloth bag back to the grocery store with me.
But I like buying them all fresh.
And I select my vegetables there as I require. I don't stockpile them because I use them pretty quickly because I know I'm conscious of the fact that they may have travelled a distance. I like to buy something that's just maybe an hour old or eat something that's an hour old.
For example, 10 euro if you spend there, you will get double off here. Whatever we are getting here, more double. So that's the reason.
We are going to start eliminating our plastic bags, we're eliminating plastic straws, and that's starting now.
Well, I grew up on all fresh veg. In my day, there was no plastics.
I never buy anything from supermarkets that is wrapped in plastic, or I don't use plastic bags to purchase my goods generally, you know.